All right, here we're doing the Atterberg limit test to find out the liquid limit. As you can see, we checked the clay, added some water to it, and now we are putting it into our mold. Once we get a thin layer, we'll run this tool through it and spread it approximate appropriate distance. Now we're going to crank the handle and find out how many times it takes to close it down to half an inch.
It's closed.
That's good. That was 15 blows to close half an inch, and now we'll put the sample in a tin and measure it tomorrow.